Okay, so this is gonna be my 33 to no, my 34 through to 37. This is gonna be my 34 to 37 week update. I haven't recorded in a few weeks, and as a matter of fact, the last video I recorded for my 33 week update, I haven't posted it. I'll post it right before I post this. It's gonna be short and sweet. Y'all, thank you for tuning in. Go ahead and click the subscribe button. I'm a tired pregnant girl, so that is why it's been so long. So I'm in my 37th week, and I've worked today on trying to get this baby up out of here, up out of my body. Cause I'm over it. All these weeks have been pretty much the same. I feel as if I've been hit by a car every time I get out of bed, every time I've been sitting for a while. My back and my pelvis hurt so bad, and it's not an exaggeration. I really feel like I've been hit by a car. So, fix this camera. So yeah, right now I'm sitting on this ball, cause I'm just trying to work this baby down. I'm over it, pretty much. I'm over it. I pray for her safety, her well-being. She is full term, so she needs to just come on out of here, cause I'm in so much pain. So much pain. Like I said, I've been working on getting her down. Nothing has changed. Well, the pain is more intense. I am really swollen. My legs, my ankles, my feet are really swollen. And that comes with all of my pregnancy, so I'm not surprised. My doctor did send me to the hospital just to make sure that just to get a test ran, make sure I did not have preeclampsia, didn't have to deliver early. And all my tests came back, you know, good. I do not have preeclampsia as of right now. I pray that I don't have it after I have this baby, because my last pregnancy, I had preeclampsia after I gave birth. But other than the pain, everything, I'm just ready to get this over with. Today, we were nesting. I woke up before 7 o'clock, cleaned up, because I had really been letting things go, like my bedroom, my laundry, I really let things go. So cleaned up, did all the laundry for me, the husband and the boys. And put together baby girl's hospital, well, her diaper bag, tweaked my hospital bag a little bit. My husband put my hospital bags together. I'll be doing a couple of videos after this. All these videos are gonna be short and sweet. There's not much to say. I had a baby shower on the 18th, got my hair, got my extensions on the 16th, my lock extensions, and I was really considering taking them down. They was hurting so bad. They were just uncomfortable to sleep in, but they have loosened up, and I'm glad that I got them, so I'm gonna be looking crazy with my water breaks. Like I said, I've been working today on, or this evening on, getting her down. I had to, you know, get my life in order as far as my home, her diaper bag, my hospital bag, before I decided to try to work her down. Me and my husband trying to work her down. I don't know, walked up and down the steps, I don't know how many times tonight. I drank my castor oil orange juice. Yes, I have. So we'll see. So far, all that I'm doing is going to tinkle. And I'm not going to say tinkle, I mean like, it's a river each time I go. It's like back to back to back to back to back. read up on that. That's seems to be early labor signs. So we'll see. We'll see if I go into labor. Right now it is March 1st, 2:15 a.m. We'll see if I go into labor today. After I record these couple videos, I'm gonna go to sleep and see what happens. I am scheduled for my cesarean on the 14th at 4 p.m. I don't plan on making it that long. I can't. That's over 39 weeks and I just can't do it. I just wanted her to be full term. So, pretty much, I feel like I'm not saying much, but there's not much to say other than, oh, I am short of breath. I think I said that in my last video. And it's so much, I have so much pressure on my pelvis, on my cervix, on my back, on my bottom. It's just so much pressure. And I welcome pressure if it's going to make my water break. Now, I didn't want to go into labor since I was scheduled for cesarean, but the way that I feel, like how my body is feeling, I just want it to be over with. So I'll just take the labor pains just so I can hurry up and have this baby. And there's a lot of people, I won't say a lot of people, there are a few people that I know or know of who are due after me, and they have just had their babies. Not saying that that's why I want to have my babies, but like, dang, I doubt they were going through the pain that I'm going through. So yeah, I've opened up the baby's car seat stroller, the Duna, and I'll do a review on that once she gets here. I'll do a review on my Duna car seat stroller. Duna, the next generation car seat, infant car seat with wheels. I'll do that once I guess get her home. Yeah, I have a lot of pressure. So let me go ahead and close out this video so I can do my other two videos and lay down. Because I don't want my water to break while I'm trying to record. And I'm very behind on my videos. Again, click the subscribe button. Like, comment. Anybody that follows me, anybody subscribes to me, pregnant right now, as far along as I am. It's been, again, I'm 37 weeks and 3 days. And just anybody going through what I'm going through, anybody gone through what I'm going through, let me know. Yeah, talk to y'all later. Bye. Oh, before I go, I forgot I have to do my belly shot. This is my 37 week and 3 days belly. Okay. Let me zoom out some. See how I can get the full effect. This is baby girl. I'm wearing my sleeping shorts. This is baby girl from the side. Baby girl front. This is shirt up. I don't think I've done any shirt up ones, but yeah, so that's my belly.